action was ugly. They weren't out there very long.
Jim, you know how I think in situations like this, I think it's more up to the coach than the players. Call a play that really catches the defense off guard so you can get an easy game and get the momentum on your side and get it rolling.
The Patriots come out. Two tight ends on the field. First down at the 44.
Screen.
It's caught by Blunt. He is brought down at the 49-yard line. Second and six coming up. Makes the catch in the open field. First down on the way. Brady is in the shotgun. LeGarrette Blount with the grab. From just inside the 30. First down at the 29. Looking at every option. And it's caught by Lavelle. Mark him down for another reception. Second down after that pass play. The Patriots are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. Heading to the line at the 22. Brady standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. The Patriots now move the chains. Play number six coming up on this drive. We'll go no huddle. Snap back to Brady from the gun. Makes the catch in the end zone. Touchdown.
Nice throw by the quarterback that time. Put it right on the money. Not a big window. It doesn't matter to him today. Great control of the football. Put it right in there for the touchdown.
The Patriots will line up here for the onside kick. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. In stride, and he's home for the touchdown.
It is a great feeling when you take all those plays and drive down the field and get a touchdown out of it. That's what an offense, they love it. Sustained drives, eat up the clock, keep their defense on the sideline. All good stuff.
No, it's not. It's a fake. And they will not convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense. The Patriots prepared to return the kick. And he'll start his return. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. Brady getting set to begin this possession. And this has to be the make-or-break moment in this ballgame, partner.
And I'm sure he is not worried about that, Jim. We've seen him in this situation so many times. And I'll say this, most of the time he comes through and gets it done.
This will go incomplete. He was trying to find Edelman. That's second down coming up. First reception today. No need to huddle. Hurry up offense. And the ball is out. to a halt. Great job by the defense, forcing and recovering the fumble.
You said the appropriate word there, forcing. The hit was so solid and so good, the offensive player had no choice. He had to give up the football.
That leads us to second down. Fleener's playing out of position in the backfield here.
Wide to the left.
Running room. Going to take it the distance. The 10. Going to take it home for the touchdown.
To me, still one of the most exciting plays in NFL football. A long running play for a touchdown. And how about that one? It had it all in its speed. Good moves, good blocks. Exciting touchdown.
Could have taken the 1 point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. The Jets lined up. Onside kick coming up. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. The Patriots were able to bulldoze their way down the field, only to cough up the football the last time they were out here. It sure looked like they were going to put up some points.
Yeah, the defense has got to feel lucky that time. They dodged a bullet just getting that fumble because they were getting moved on, pushed back. The offense was moving the ball great. The defense came up with a fumble.
That pass play picked up only 4. Second down and 6 coming up. Brady's got it in the gun. Third down now. And it's batted down. They bring back out the offense to go for it. The Patriots have to get to the 33 for a first. The Patriots take it from the 38. The Patriots turn the ball over on downs.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Griffin the third will have it in the pistol. First down at the 38. That's a gain of only a yard. Second and 10 coming up. Fleener's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play.
They're going to run it right.
Here's the quick toss. A foot race to the end zone. All the way home and all alone. Touchdown.
You don't see a lot of them anymore because we have so many good tackling safeties in the NFL, but not this time. That long run goes for a touchdown. It was about the moves and the blocks down the field. Terrific job by the offense.
The Jets in position. They're going to go with the onside kick. And they come up empty on the onside kick attempt. The Patriots on offense, you'll remember the last time they were on the field, they faced that decision in opponent's territory and opted to go for it instead of kicking the field goal.
Yeah, I would think they're pretty motivated coming back out in the field, especially since they got nothing out of that last drive. I agree with the decision to go for it on fourth down. They just need better execution from the offensive players.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Second and 10.
Stands in the pocket. And sends the ball. Can't quite hold on to the pick. All that animosity, all that hatred, all the buildup. And in the end, it was a win that was a one-sided affair.
Yeah, it was in all sides. Everything you looked at, they got out hit today. They weren't as physical. They were not smart on the field. Even the design of what they were trying to do, the managing the game, that was wrong on the coaching side. Just one awful effort.
For Phil Simms and all the crew, Jim Nantz saying so long.